in the name saying Mujib Nayak is that. Okay. So I last class I shared with you, when I met Mujib Nayak from Indore, Madhya Pradesh, I was surprised. A man, by looking himself, he is just wearing a pajama and kurta that was not even ironed, not was well dressed at that time. I was around 7 years back. So when it was my first meeting with Mujib Nayak Ustad. After the meeting, one of my friends shared with me, who is Mujib Nayak Ustad? I was wondering. So and people like him, they are behind us. And we, alhamdulillah, we got a lot of, you know, greatest alims. With the blessings of our shaykhunas, with the blessings of our great ulamas, definitely we can reach our destination. That should be our prayer, that should be our aim, and that should be our motive.